In New York, the name Carnegie is synonymous with philanthropy. Andrew Carnegie was the richest man of his day in the early 19th century. He gained his wealth largely from the steel industry. If he spent the first part of his life amassing great wealth, he spent the last part of his life giving it away. Carnegie wrote an article entitled Wealth, detailing his belief that people of great wealth were responsible to use that wealth to help others. He gave to libraries, universities, and set up endowments. His name graces many places in New York. Carnegie Hall is one of the most respected music venues in New York. We'd like to begin our concert tonight with a tribute to this New York giant and the beautiful performance hall named for him. Transport you musically to this bucolic location, a charming refuge from the city.